So we're gonna hike out here to the good little creek spot, which you may recognize probably because I've already been here, but the weather was supposed to be pretty bad today, but it looks like it cleared up for a little while. So because of that, we're going to attempt the creek again. Hopefully we can make it without getting flooded out. Shouldn't be too bad. Here we are. Here we go. Start the morning off with a little smallmouth. Set down here. All right. So first one, it's a little guy, but it's a good start. Yeah, another little one. Easy. So they're not big right now, but at least they are biting. So we'll see if we can't get some bigger ones. All right, well, they're still not huge, but at least they're getting bigger. Come on, what's hitting at it? Whatever it is. don't know. All right, they're slowly getting bigger. I will take it though. The little guy. First rock bass of the day. He's a decent sized little guy. So we'll take a minute to talk about my setup. So I'm throwing a Dobyns Sierra series. It's a 7.4 ultra finesse casting on a Shimano Curado BFS, the new 2021 model. This is probably my favorite reel. I got the Scorpion BFS and I really enjoy it, but this Curado is probably my new favorite. I like the matte finish. I like the way it casts. It feels good. Haven't had to use it on a big fish yet, but hopefully we can change that. Yeah, but also throwing the Nikko Hellgrammites on a Z-Man Medlock jig head. This is the obsidian color. And let's see if we can't get some fish with this setup. Something other than little ones. Bitty small now. That'll do a skate. Little bitty guy. Right. I'll take it. It's a decent sized little guy. Still not the big one I'm wanting, but at least I'm getting something here. Let's keep after it, see if we can't find those big ones. Cast back over there and see if there's anybody else hiding in there. That was almost a dangerous cast. Oh. Had one on there. Looks like the same fish. Smaller, but there you go. Oh, yeah. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's a mean little dude. Take him. Alright, they're getting bigger. I'm rubbing all over the lens. Hopefully you can still see. Tiny. Oh, all right. This might be one of the big ones. Holy cow. Ah, come here. Oh, this is a good one. Come here. Get in there. Yes. Fuck yeah. Woo. Now that, yes, that is what we came out here for. Yes. That is why I came out here today. I knew this stretch of creek had big ones in it. And that's still not one of the biggest ones I've seen out here. Yep. All right, not quite as big, but there we go. Maybe the bite's starting to pick up. Yes, sir. Here we go. Let's got it. Yep. Even unhooked himself for me. Come here. Really? Rock bass hiding over there. All right, little rock bass. Let's see if there's anything else hiding over there. Oh, here we go. Another rock bass. Ooh, that's a good rock bass. He didn't look nowhere near that big in the water. All right. That's a pretty healthy little rock bass. He's fat. What little rock bass. Oh, what we got? Rock bass? Yeah. Another little rock bass. As soon as that hit the water, he had it. That's a sunfish. All right, so we're going three species today. So rock bass, smallmouth, now a green sunfish. All right. Another good looking one. They're hungry up here. Going this way is going to pay off, it looks like. Come on, little bitty guy. See ya. Well, might as well keep trying. If they're hitting it that fast. Yep. So they're just up there stacked waiting. There's another one. Here we go. Another good one. Yep. Bad net job, but here he is. (Clears throat) terrible job on the net, but look at that guy. Yeah. Another sunfish. Not exactly the target, but still a fish. Oh shit, I had one. Alright, he was sneaky. I had one the whole time. There we go, got another in the current. Just like he's supposed to be.
All right, hopefully you enjoyed this video. It was another creek wading one, so I enjoy it. Got some good smallmouth. It's good fun. Can't wait to come back.